Texas, live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated. She was no angel and we never waited. Took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck. Took her to go, told him don't even play it. We never talked too much after I blew up, just only hello and happy belated. I think I texted and told her I made it. That's when she texted me and told me she prayed. That's when I texted and told her I love it. And right after texting, told her I made it. She asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy, enemies, one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. Women to call, albums to drop, licking ball. Stories to tell, we've been through it all. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck about my dressing room, confusing me with questions like,
do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fucked a girl, is it true?
You get money!
You think them niggas you witness with you?
What you tell me?
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
That's right. If you had a good time tonight, make some motherfucking noise, send me.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
Let me hear you.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here.
I done kept it real from the jump. I was living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. I was working all night, traffic on the way home, and my uncle calling me. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now we out of city like a million for a show. Come.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here.
Let me hear you.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga.
Boys tell stories about the man. Say I said the struggle wasn't hungry. Yeah, I got it, nigga. I could turn your boy into a man. They ain't really much out here, it's popping off without us. We just want the credit where it's due, see? Just as a reminder to myself, I wear every single chain even when I'm in the house. Hey!
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, niggas.
Don't know niggas, nigga, we don't feel that.
We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it.
One more time, no new niggas, nigga, we don't feel that. Man, we don't like to do too much explaining. Cause our story stay the same through the money and the fame. Man, we started from. Let's go. Make some noise for yourself tonight. Some noise for Future the Prince DJ in the night one time. Doug Tenon on the keys one time. Adrian Ben on the drums one time. Make some noise for P. Rain one time. Make some noise for 2 Chainz one time. Make some noise for my brother OVO Brian one time. I go by the name of Drake, and I started from the bottom, now I'm here.